Happy is one of the most infectious songs ever written. And for the music video, Pharrell wanted it to stay in your head just the same. 247, literally.
No offense to you, don't waste your time.
Along with releasing a 4-minute video, he also made an extended one, and I mean extended. Happy, the day-long version, is the world's first ever 24-hour music video.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
It features Pharrell and some famous friends, plus actual people, meaning no actors, 400 of them to be exact, all dancing along to the song. The day-long video is presented as an interactive clock where users can click on specific times, dipping in and out whenever they want. And if they only want to see Pharrell, they can do that too. He performs a total of 24 times, once at the top of every hour, followed by 14 additional performances by others in that same hour. The song repeats itself a total of 360 times.
Bring me down, can't run. Bring me down, your love is too high. Bring me down.
Other interactive elements include timestamp comments linked to corresponding moments in the 24-hour dance. The unique format came out of a collaboration between Pharrell and a Paris-based team called We Are From LA. Thousands auditioned for Happy, with some cast right on the spot if they happened to look cool and just happened to be walking by during filming. It was shot guerrilla style using only one steady cam, and to maintain authenticity, everyone was filmed in one take.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
The entire video, which was shot in LA over 11 days, starts at sunrise downtown, then moves to places like Silver Lake, Echo Park, Hollywood, and lots more during the course of the day. Pharrell's creative innovation did not go unnoticed. Happy won the Grammy Award for Best Music Video in 2014, and the song went on to become one of the best-selling singles of all time, selling over 14 million copies worldwide. I'm Xano Young. Check out more eXrated videos right here on SessionsX.com.